Hello, you sexy beasts! Welcome to the bi-weekly Top Skins of the Week showcase. I'm your host, Mike Goes Boom, and I'll be presenting you the amazing creations of the winners of the official Warfender skin competition for the second half of May. Let's not lose any time and start with ALMAO's historical rendition for the Yak-9U in 4K resolution. It's been a while since we had a Russian aircraft featured, and this one certainly delivers. The standard grey camouflage looks amazing in 4K, and every rivet and bolt were made from scratch. Great work! Next up, top-notch Chester made a beautiful skin for the beautiful aircraft. This 4K skin for the Spitfire Mark 22 features a bare metal look with substantial wear and tear, along with the usual RAF markings. I myself love me some bare metal skins. They're great mirrors for grooming my face before a flyout. Beautiful and practical. That's what I like to see. Next up, Aki Funk with the semi-fictional De Bunte Fridi skin for the HE-112B0. It's not often that we see low-tier aircraft being featured, and this very colorful skin is a nice change from the usual historical boringness. I can't help but think of flying this through a jungle, although those might be hard to come by in Austria this time of year. Next up, Mighty Arrow presents us with an historical RCAF skin for the CL-13 Sabre in 8K resolution. Where do I even begin with this? It's just gorgeous! Look at it! The markings, the decals, the wingtips, the nose art, I just love it. Now if only I knew how to properly fly this jet, I'd be in heaven. And to round things up, Gruffman amazes yet again with an historical skin for the Yak-3 in 4K resolution. Back to motherland with victory is the theme of this one, and my oh my does it deliver. Just look at that bloodied nose. This thing has seen its fair share of fights. These were the winners of this week's top skins. Each of them will be awarded with 750 Golden Eagles, as well as getting an entry in the big roundup at the end of the month, with a chance of winning 2000 Golden Eagles on top. Be sure to check these guys out through the links in the description down below, and post your own skins to live.warfender.com for a chance to be featured in the next episode. My name has been Mike Goes Boom. Thanks for watching.